Many people do not realize the variety of skills required to service modern automotive vehicles. Automotive technicians must be proficient in mechanical operation, hydraulics, electrical, as well as computerized systems. All of the instructors in the program are Master ASC certified with a minimum of 10 years experience working in the automotive industry with both dealership and independent shop backgrounds. Our program is designed to max out at 16 students. This low class size allows the instructors to better serve the students in the courses and is a major advantage in our program over other for-profit tech schools. All the tools students use in our labs are provided for them, so they don't have to invest in a tool set before they come here. In each of our labs, we carry different brands of tools so the students can see which tools they prefer when it comes time to make their own purchase. Students also have access to tool programs through major tool manufacturers that allow them to purchase tools at up to a 50% discount. A typical schedule for a student in our program will be 2 days a week, 9 to 4, for 2 years. Many students appreciate this schedule as it gives them flexibility for work or other college courses or both. Automotive classes run through the summer as well because it helps our students get through the program so they can be employed that much sooner. Our placement rate here at MCC is 100% for graduates of our program. We have businesses that actually come in and recruit students for jobs. Students will do an internship as a part of their certificate or degree, and a lot of these students end up staying with the employer after the internship is over. A major focus of our program is teaching students how to access information and learn about new systems on their own. While we are teaching some systems that have been in place for 50 years or more, we are also preparing them to work on technology that does not even exist yet. There is a tidal wave of advanced technology coming, and we are preparing trained professionals ready for that challenge.